don't look at it like it's forever. Between you and me, I could honestly say that things can only get better. And while I'm away, dust out the demons inside, and it won't be long before you.
Krista, I'm very happy for the both of you guys. John is a wonderful human being. I lived with him for years. He's one of my best friends in the world. I love him. He's a great guy, and I'm so happy for both of them and everything that's going on right now. I wish I had something prepared, but I don't. And I'm very happy for you guys, and I wish you the best. And I don't know.
Just stare into space, picture my face in your hands. Live for each second without hesitation, and never forget I'm your man.
I'm Jeff Hamill, a good friend of John, and a newer friend of Krista, but I do have to say, when we first met, John and I worked in a very hectic scenario around Fenway Park, and there wasn't a better person to walk into work with, let alone work with in the worst case scenarios. And a compliment to him was when Krista came and worked with us. And I'd say compliment meaning an upgrade, but they're both beautiful people, and they've opened me up to a new group of people that I think are all really nice that we've met this weekend. I'd like to thank everyone that kind of put this on and got everyone in organized and here under this tent together to really rip up this dance floor. Besides that, I wish them the best in their future. I know they'll go well together, I think. And with that said, I think this DJ has some music to cut up.